We're getting this tragic news at this moment in Gadchiroli, Naxal attack in Maharashtra, when one district police jawan has been martyred. 9 other jawans have been injured. The incident took place yesterday when Maoist targeted the C-60 commando van as well. What we're given to understand is there has been a tragedy of one district police jawan who's been martyred. A mine-proof vehicle was targeted in Gadchiroli in Maharashtra. And once again, the Maoist menace is challenging the Indian state might. My colleague Sahil is joining us on the story. Sahil, earlier in the morning, we had heard the MOS Home Hansraj Ahir, who has gone to meet the injured jawans of Sukma attack. And he has said it has become a duty to stop these Naxal attacks. We are going to do whatever is necessary. But once again, in Maharashtra this time, you've seen a Naxal attack as well.
Absolutely. In fact, this attack happened through the landmine blast, because there are two, the anti-Naxal district force and CRPF. The joint operation was happening in Gadchiroli, and they were returning from the place where the yesterday's attack was happened. And after that, when it was on its way back to Gadchiroli, these two vehicles were blown up by Naxals by the mines of played by the Naxals, and 19 jawans are injured in that, and one jawan has been martyred. He has been brought to the Gadchiroli district headquarters, and right now the C-60 squad of the district force is around that area, and they are keeping a close watch on the situation.
We had seen an incident in Chhattisgarh, two incidents in fact, just one after the other. In Sukma, where we had seen 25 CRPF jawans being martyred. Once again in Maharashtra, now we're seeing in Gadchiroli of how one district police jawan has been martyred. For how long will our forces be targeted by the Maoists? Let's take a listen into MOS Home Hansraj Ahir, what he had promised in the morning, and come back to you.
Hamara jawanon ki shaheed hone ki naubat na hai, iski hum kafi chinta kar rahe hain. और इसी के चलते ये नक्सल के द्वारा जो चल रही है हरकतें, वो रोकना हमारा प्रथम कर्तव्य बन गया है. वो चाहे किसी भी रास्ते से रोकना हमारा काम है, और इसी को चलते हम यहाँ आए हैं. देखिए, हमें सोचते हैं कि अनावश्यक है, जिसकी आज देश में ज़रूरत ही नहीं है. ये क्यों हाथ में हथियार लिए है, इसका भी एक बड़ा गहन विषय समाज को करना है. जो भी गरीब लोग, गाँव के लोग, आदिवासी लोग जुड़े हैं, इनको भी हमें उनसे अलग करने की बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज है. अनावश्यक संघर्ष लगता है, इसलिए कह रहा. और हम इसकी जो भी रणनीति बनेगी, जो भी सोच रहे हैं, कम से कम हम समय में इसको जल्दी कैसे कंट्रोल पाएंगे, इसका हम सोच रहे हैं. बाकी इसकी रणनीति के बारे में हम अभी ज़्यादा नहीं बोल पाएंगे.
Well, those are the promises that you've heard from the government. On your screen are the visuals, or the first visuals that we've got from the Gadchiroli blast. This is where the Naxals struck, and a landmine blast where C-60 van of commandos was targeted as well. One district police jawan has been martyred in this incident. 19 others have been injured. They were able to blow the vehicle into pieces. Also, from the visuals that you can see, it was a landmine blast, where you can see that how the vehicle has turned over, and there's a big crater on the ground as well. Those are the visuals that are coming in from Gadchiroli. India Today has been able to access them exclusively. A mine-protected vehicle of C-60 commandos yesterday came under a landmine attack by Naxals in Gadchiroli. Officials have said the incident took place in Bhamragad district. So these are the visuals that you're getting from Bhamragad district, where C-60 commandos patrol party was crossing the area. Their mine-protected vehicle was targeted. The visuals on your screen is of how this vehicle has overturned. The glass is completely shattered at this position where Naxals attacked them in Gadchiroli district. At least we're given to understand 19 have been injured. One district police jawan has been martyred as well. My colleague Sahil continues to be with us. Sahil, take us through more details that we're getting from this incident. When did this incident happen? And what more details are we getting, whether there was an intel input failure this time round? We'll try and connect with Sahil in just a bit. But what we're given to understand was a landmine blast that took place, which targeted this police vehicle. It's a C-60 commando vehicle that was targeted, and it comes on the back of the Sukma attack of Maoists as well, where 25 of our CRPF Jawans were martyred. In this one, though, there have been earlier exchange of fire that was reported in the day, where a CRPF Jawan and two Maharashtra police personnel were added. Reinforcement was also sent. And this is India Today exclusive, the visual you're seeing on your screens. The first visual that we're getting from Gadchiroli, where there's been another Maoist attack, in spite of the government assurances that there will be strict measures taken. There's also a review that's been called from the Chhattisgarh attack. And this time round, the red corridor opens in Maharashtra.